If it'll be done with. It's been over 3 months since the start of the semester, almost 7 months since her plan began. The whole time I felt bad about helping to drive these guys crazy, but she really isn't one you want to say no to. Soon it will be over. Soon it all will be over.
Ta-ta, you silly fools! Ha 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 ha!
Yeah? Well, I think you're stupid! And you need to shave! Did anybody have any luck?
Yep.
Well, what happened?
Well, it's kind of a long story. You see, after we got split up, I went to bed, and then the Unabomber took my glasses so I could believe again. I, Jason Stevens, would believe! I believe, guys!
And I believe you're an idiot. That's what I believe.
Yeah, and I went into Cartoon Land over by a portal in the shack, and I met Dr. Pointy Head. And I met Dr. Pointy Head.
What the hell are you talking about?
I met Dr. Stan. Yeah, he was pretty cool.
You're a lost cause.
That's it!
You're just now realizing this?
No. The shaft is not what it seems. It's part of the message. Doug, what did he say to you?
Driving range.
Doug, your stupidity
is
so
stupid. This is all a big conspiracy.
You're the stupidest person I know. You're so stupid that it's like you're stupid as puke. And if I were to puke, sometimes I consider eating that puke. That's how stupid you are. You're just stupid.
Guys, I got it. We need to follow the arrows. There. Hold on.
This is it?
Please, sit down, and I'll explain it all.
I
here?
Huh? It's all very simple. My name is Wicca, and I've been monitoring you for quite some time now. My cause and reasons are all very complex, and you stupid imbeciles couldn't even begin to understand. I have lived on this earth for thousands of years.
But how could you have lived for so long?
I'm a shaman priestess, and a very powerful one at that. And I want to be the most powerful one in the universe!
Wine enemas?
You look good for your age.
And you look like an idiot!
I'm glad someone finally agrees with me.
All of you have special powers that you have received from your ancient ancestral histories. Jason Stevens, your skills in the field of logic are uncontested in today's time. You proved your stature only months before with your bout with Satan. Douglas Thick, your simple yet pathetic mindset makes you the most innocent man alive. You don't have a cruel intention in your body, an extreme rarity in today's world. And then there's Joe Collery, the sole surviving member of an ancient race of beings known as the H.O.V. You alone in this world can drive in the H.O.V. lanes without a passenger, a power many wish they had. I can utilize any one of your powers to fulfill my purpose of becoming the most powerful being in the universe. So I'll leave it up to you. One object that I have left before you. And one day I will return and we shall have a whole council so that you may vote on who you want to have killed. I'll see you tomorrow. Ah, that's better.
And you believe her? Sure. Obviously. Back in hope.
Well, I don't believe her, and I'm out of here. No, wait! Girl must be stuck or something.
I don't know. Even if it wasn't, you still won't be able to open it.
This time it will be it.
This time.
Five letters not divided by three. Evenly, anyway. Five, six, seven, more.
I can't take this anymore!
Silence! It has now been a day. And now we will determine which one of you will die. Have a candle, and this will determine your life.
Oh yeah? Well, I'll solve that.
No!
Well, there you go. Nice and easy, huh?
Doesn't that just suck?